For these operations, we are using iPhone visuals, since the iPod Touch and iPhone work exactly the same way.
You can adjust screen brightness on your iPhone. First, tap Settings on the home screen. On the Settings screen, tap Brightness. The Brightness screen opens. To automatically adjust screen brightness, tap and turn the Auto Brightness switch on. Your iPhone's built-in ambient light sensor gets activated. Now, drag the brightness slider to the right. Screen brightness will correspondingly increase over and above the iPhone's auto brightness level. Drag the brightness slider to the left. Screen brightness will correspondingly decrease below the iPhone's auto brightness level. Next, tap and turn the auto brightness switch off. The ambient light sensor is disabled. Screen brightness is now completely under manual control. Remember, excessive screen brightness shortens battery life.